Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all heart, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Paladin dance.
You ready to move out? Ready? Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
We'll take this alley. Follow me. Arcjet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived. Broadcasting the frequency only is capable of a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever, whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Thank you.
for what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. I'd be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Dance?
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind. Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Thank you.
someone. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men in this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target for a moment.
Arcjet systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they done.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Are they making us record this? Oh crap, it's on, isn't it? This is Technician Rand, Arcjet Propulsion Division. I'm here with Technician Janowski, work log A1190. Janowski and I have been working on the Mars Shot project for about 3 months now, and I think we have the thrust calculations worked out.
Man, I wish I was headed up there with those guys. Be nice to get the hell away from our lousy planet.
Hey, easy. If we don't record these logs properly, we're gonna get fired. The supervisor is already itching to get rid of us, especially since it's taking us longer than we promised.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember? Soon we'll be doing push-ups, eating freeze-dried rations, and just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember. But I'm trying not to imagine getting my head blown off when I'm on the front line, and keeping my mind on work is helping me deal with the problem. Maybe that doesn't make sense to you, but it's important to me, okay?
All right. Sorry. Look, why don't you toss the tape, and we'll start a new one.
vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Lock and load.
Standing down. No! course ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Go.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. 4.
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
3. 2. 1. Engine firing. Offline.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my... The important thing is, let's go.
Broken.
Detected. Curious.
Engaging hostile life form.
Suppressing fire!
Paladin Dance.
Keep the noise down. This place is crawling with hostiles.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Going out.
Paladin.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive in the transmitter.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed.
Uh-huh.
That being said, I'm
right.
First and foremost.
Uh-huh.
I think you'll find this weapon useful. May it serve you well.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter,
mm-hmm.
we had a lot thrown at us, but
mm-hmm.
our op could have ended. There's no doubt in my mind. The way I see it, you could spend the rest.
Sure.
Or you could. So.
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted. Meet me back at the police.
Hey. Wait there. Come on.
Thank you.
Sight.
Hi.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
Mm-hmm. I'll take a look, sure.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
And dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Thanks. I promise not to let you down.
You don't have to prove anything else to me. Getting that transmitter.
So you decided to stay.
Uh-huh. Are you upset that I'm staying?
Maybe.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, and you, we're not soldiers. If you intend to
stay. Uh-huh. Don't worry.
Perfect. I only ask for two. You fall in line. Now, before I. From this moment forward,
right.
This is only a training.
Thank you.
Thanks are necessary.
Ad Victoriam, Initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halo.
Ad Victoriam. In our eyes. Our rally. Now. I need.
Got it. Hey there.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
Game? What do you...
I can usually stop. You're not the...
Uh-huh.
So I can't figure out why you're sticking...
Right. The Brotherhood might...
Well, but if you step out of line...
So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most... I'm talking about mute. This op is simple. All the details you need don't come back until the job's done.
Sure. Scribe Halen.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder?
Why does he hate...
He doesn't... Reese... If anything else...
Uh-huh. Is there something between the two of you?
That's none of your business. Look, just... So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me... Mm-hmm. One of the Brotherhood's most important...
Mm-hmm.
I have a list of locations...
Sure.
Here. This should come... Good luck.
Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Thank you.
Hey there. Trading?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Always happy.
Yeah.
one-day sanctuary, a vibrant community. I've seen it. Take care of yourself, dear.
Hello, sir. I'm always glad to see something. Thank you.